Good morning. Kathleen Murphy is from our congregation, Woodbine. And she's going to sing a song for you that she wrote especially for me while I was in the hospital. Kathleen, would you like to say a few words about this song?
Sure. I was sitting in the waiting room of the downstairs while Pastor is in the trauma unit. And Matt had left his computer down there, and I thought, I don't have much to do down here except for pray. And I've been doing that a lot, so I'm going to see what I can type up on the computer. And I started typing and came up with some words, and it was a comfort to me to be able to put what I was feeling and what I felt like maybe the family was feeling on that computer. And eventually it got off the computer and into a studio and piano, and so this is Hallelujah. Thank you.